A machine expert or an experienced emulsion specialist can tell from how the emulsion looks and smells whether any problems are likely and take measures accordingly. The most obvious signs are the emulsion color and visible contamination. The odors may be of chemical origin, for example, the smell of solvents or linseed oil, or there may be a bad smell for microbial reasons. Bad smell often means that the pH value is too low. This is how to measure the water hardness in emulsions correctly. Never hold the hardness test stick under flowing emulsion or water, otherwise the reading will be too high. To measure the water hardness correctly, dip the test stick briefly in the emulsion sample. Then shake off the surplus emulsion, and after 1 minute compare the test strip with the colors on the box. When all the test strip zones change color, meaning more than 25 degrees of German hardness, the emulsion can be diluted 1:1 with deionized water. The resulting hardness reading needs to be multiplied by 2. If the water is too soft, increase the hardness by adding calcium acetate. The analysis kit may also contain a thermometer for measuring the emulsion temperature. A high temperature can cause excessive foaming. A high temperature can also mean that the cutting fluid tank is too small. Cutting fluid evaporates much faster at higher temperature than at a lower temperature. And with rapid evaporation, the salt content increases faster.